I'm gonna show you guys how to make my Mexican hot chocolate cheesecake. 2 cups of milk, abuelita hot chocolate. So I'm gonna just dump it in there.
Whisk that thing up.
2 packs.
Cream cheesy.
Condensed milk. Vanilla, cinnamon, yummy hot chocolate. We're gonna let it sit in the fridge for about 8 hours.
Did somebody say decorate?
This is just some whipped cream.
Smells like love. Okay, I just gave mine a special.